First name, Phil, of course, short for philanthropist. Please welcome Phil Rosenthal and his lovely wife, the great actress. It's Monica Horan. Nice to see you, kids. How are you?
Sam, the man. I love you. How you doing?
Very good. Nice, bright smiles. Clean wooden floor. How's it going with you guys?
Look, the Pilates machine. You see it?
Yes. Who uses the reformer more?
That would be me.
Okay. And are you a daily...
Convince him.
Are you a
daily... I see it as a torture device.
It looks like a torture device. I mean, my wife is very into it as well. Has it made you, Monica, taller?
It has. Look at me.
See? It improves the great carriage. It's very, very good.
I shrink when I look at it.
All right. What is the secret to being married for 30 years?
I'm going to say sense of humor.
100%.
And to that end, let's talk about Everybody Loves Raymond. And this reunion you have had planned. One thing that I've heard you discuss, Phil, I've heard Ray discuss, is with the passing of Doris and Peter, there was never an idea, they've rebooted every other show. You never wanted to do that. But what are you doing today?
Today is for the Myeloma Foundation. And it's a tribute to Peter Boyle.
What
and it's to raise money for the disease that he passed away from. And what we did was we got the cast together, Ray, Patty, Brad, Monica, a surprise or two, and read fans' favorite scenes. And so it's like a table reading of scenes that you might know, maybe you don't know because you haven't seen the show before. But we had so much fun, and it's still really funny because these people, including this one over here, is very, very funny.
All right, among the things I heard you say in other promotions for this, you looked at 200 actresses before Patricia Heaton walked in the room.
That's only because I like looking at actresses. No, it's very hard. It's very hard to find the wife in the show. That's the hardest part to cast, right? You're looking for not just, here's your sandwich, honey, but you're looking for tough, vulnerable, sexy, smart, has her own foibles, is great in every way, fully well-rounded. And I'm lucky because I found that in real life as well.
Oh.
I didn't marry that. But I married Monica instead. But I saw that girl once.
All right, that's an awe moment. Let me ask you this. Sitting at that table, while that was going on, what's the cliche phrase? Did it give you guys the feels? What was it like to be there?
Oh man, it was like our town. They say you can't go back for a day, and we got to go back. I mean, seeing, first of all, your friends that you played with, and you get to do this again with this great material. But then also as a fan, I couldn't believe I was getting to see, Ray and Deborah together again. Oh my gosh, Robert and Amy, even if I'm Amy. It was really magical. It was really special. And of course, we were thinking of our friend Peter the whole time, the stories that we were able to reshare, and yeah, it was very, very special.
Gosh, I can see it in your faces when you talk about it. Real quick, you did another great run of Somebody Feed Phil. Obviously, the current circumstances would not lend themselves to more, but where are, Jessica's screaming more, more, more. Where are we with regards to all that?
I can come back next week and tell you that season 4 premieres next Friday, yay! October 3rd.
Oh.
Well, Phil, if you arrange for some of the food to be brought here, you can book yourself at any time. You decide when you want to come.
Listen, we've eaten before. I can take care of you.
Fair enough. We know that you can. Is it hard to live with somebody, Monica, who's a foodie? Like, in other words, the bar's pretty high.
Careful.
Okay, here's what's amazing. I do not enjoy the cooking. So I get very well fed.
That's a nice word for it.
That was a little inspired in the show. Yes. But I do eat so well. But that's why the Pilates is very, very important.
Also.
Because, you could.
No, it is.
People have found me.
So fun.
People have found me because of the show. They send me food. It's the best job in the world.
But He also loves feeding people. Oh. That's, he enjoys it himself, but he says it's only good if you share it.
He has done that. He has done that with us, and we're remained forever appreciative. You know what? We have to go. KTLA does, but I think they're going to talk for the next two or three hours themselves.
So
we'll let you guys
too.
Continue, and we'll tell you this for more information on the 14th annual IMF Virtual Comedy Celebration. It's tonight at 6. Here's the website. It is Comedy Myeloma, M-Y-E-L-O-M-A, comedymyeloma.org, comedy.myeloma.org. That really looks like it'll be great. That really looks
great. And if you haven't seen Somebody Feed Phil, it is such
a great
show.
Fantastic.
Yeah. Thanks, Sam.